229, and it had the first NS SD70ACe on it. Been looking for that unit for ages, and I finally found it. I didn't even expect it to come, but either way, it's a great catch. The whole train and that ace, though. Thanks for watching.